Hello everyone. On behalf of Investor Relations Society, I would like to thank all of you for joining us for the IR Awards 2020. Now, moving to mid-cap category, and yet again under the ESG category, we have Tata Power Limited as a winner. A big round of applause, please. Over to Mr. Praveer Sinha, CEO and MD, Tata Power.
At the outset, I would like to thank BSC Limited, KPMG, Investor Relations Society for the Investor Relations Award that has been given to Tata Power for ESG movement. ESG for Tata Power, like any of the Tata Group companies, is a very integral part of the company and is in fact the DNA of the company. For us, environment protection is not something that we do for meeting the stipulations or guidelines, but it is a way in which we care for the future. And when we do this, we look at it from a long-term perspective and how we can demonstrate leadership by doing things which are more than the statutory requirements. We are very proud that over a period of time, we will become a zero carbon company, and we are the first company in India who have taken a pledge that we will become net zero before 2050. Apart from that, reaching out to the community has been again a very, very integral part of the Tata Group, and the whole purpose of doing business is to reach out to the community and provide them the benefit. Our founder Jamshedji Tata believed in this, and this is absolutely ingrained in us. And also the aspect of governance, which again is a part in the way we carry out the business. And the very fact that Tata Power and many of the Tata Group companies are more than 100 years old demonstrates that governance again is something which is very strongly and strictly adhered to in all our activities. We are very proud to get this award. Once again, thank BSC, KPMG, and the Investor Relations Society for giving this award. And we do hope that the leadership that Tata Power has demonstrated in this area will continue and will be an inspiration for many other industries in the country. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.